kalani ka apuni honua. Whether on va'akaulua, double-hulled canoes, or on steamerships, our kupuna were always eager to explore beyond the horizon. This was especially true for High Chief William Lunalilo, although it is said he never actually left Hawaiian shores. As a young man, his great knowledge of the world came from reading, and in his mind's eye, he would travel far and wide. No ke anoa hiahi ke aloha, I ka hali alia ana mai. Fourth of Great Britain, Lunalilo had European ties from birth. He loved English literature and was fond of Shakespeare. He wrote sonnets and could recite well-known soliloquies. Lunalilo appreciated the artistic traditions of other cultures because he was so strongly grounded in his own. We have seen America, and now it is time to head home. O ka mo'i da vira la amea ka la kaua o ia ka mo'i mua loi hele ka apuni ka honua holo okoa. A world traveler, King Kalakaua was a man of diplomacy and innovation. He revived the old traditions and explored new technologies to make the Hawaiian kingdom a vibrant world player. Many halau from far and wide came to honor King Kalakaua, but perhaps the most animated and well-dressed kumula of his day was Iwane Ukeke, otherwise known as the Dandy.
Ei ano ka vika, kahe ke ao nā pua. Ei ano ka vika. ne kea o nā pua ei heia, ei anō ka pika ei heia. Ka hekea o nā pua ei heia, ka uila maha ka hikina ei heia. Mala mala maha mai i ei heia, ka uila maha ka hikina ei heia. Mala mala maha mai i ei heia, uki e kalo no pelikane ei heia. Alohe ke kui ni o palani ei hei, uki e kalo no pelekane ei hei. Alohe ke kui ni o palani ei hei, nawa e kapua i luna ei hei. No ka paake ano ka makua ei hei, nawa e kapua i luna ei hei. No ka paake ano ka makua ei hei, ka ina i amai kapua na ei hei. No ka lani ka mika hei no alai, ka ina i amai kapua na ei hei. No ka lani ka mika hei no alai, e ala e ala e a ai.
Nani o ke kaimana, mehe ala o ka hōku velo velo ma ka ilikai o ka pāki pika. The coronation of Her Majesty Queen Kapi'olani will be remembered for generations. Her sparkling necklace came from Italy and was skillfully crafted in France.
Yeah.
nā li'i ai moku apuni ke ao holo oko'a. Many kings and queens from around the world came to gather Queen Victoria. And there, seated near the front of Westminster Abbey, in a place of honor, were the king and queen of the Hawaiian Kingdom.
Oh,
aina oia ka ume makene ti loko ka puku vai o ka lā. It is the heart of a patriot, the love for one's homeland. Like the needle of a compass, it will always point us towards home.
Tonight's competition here at the 94th annual Kamehameha School Song Contest. Don't go away.